Chipotle. Come to Walmart and you see this sign that says Christmas shop now open in our garden center. We are doing a Christmas Walmart video. Mikey's very excited. Excited, Mikey?
We want to see what Walmart's Christmas selection looks like this year. Yay!
Christmas time, Mikey Pecco. What did you find?
What in the world?
Why is it bent? A bent Christmas tree. Is this supposed to be bent? I think somebody bent it. Yes, we're looking at Christmas stuff, you silly boy. Mikey, you gotta stay with mommy. $5. It's pretty big. You guys can see that.
Look.
Let's see, what did you find, Mikey?
You.
Oh, I love you too. Thank you. That is really pretty.
sugar free Christmas capers, $4.98, and the rolls are pretty good. I know I've bought some pretty wrapping paper and it wrapped one present. So that we'd like to watch out for. What'd you find? Yay! Christmas ornaments! They're so pretty! And super tall. Alright, let's go to the next aisle. Here's all the Christmas trees. Alright, Christmas characters. Paw Patrol. Okay, that's all we have up right now. Let's go inside.
Here?
Yeah, but not to the toys. We're gonna go to the Christmas stuff first. Come this way. Here's all our cute Christmas stuff. I know, but we gotta stick together and then we'll go look at toys.
Hi.
What'd you find?
Stuff.
It's so stuffy. You like really stuffy stuff? So it's red and green shotgun shell lights. Oh, Mikey, this one's really soft. Look at this one. Oh, my goodness. Oh, Mikey, look at these ones. These are the really big ones. Oh, and he's got a little baby. Okay, so this is it for their Christmas selection. Here's the wall of lights. As they keep adding, I will take another video. So this is Christmas video, Walmart part 1.